Hey guys, welcome back to the channel, and today we're reacting to
Nina performing Čaroban for Serbia in 2011 Eurovision. Or maybe, oh, Čaroban, it's Čaroban, no, not Čaroban, Čaroban. Yeah, very yes. Unique. I don't think you've seen anything quite like it in Eurovision.
This is giving like 60s.
60s?
Yeah.
Okay. Yes, the pin-up girls, whatever you call them.
These are not pin-up girls.
Okay.
You think of Austin Powers. Groovy, baby. 60s, 70s.
Yes, actually exactly what Austin Powers, mm-hmm. Yeah, you're right.
Wow. So interesting to see a song like this performing this style in 2011. I wonder how everyone would feel.
Well, we'll find out at the end of the video. Mm-hmm.
Here.
Yeah, I can see it. She sings pretty well though.
Yeah.
I like her voice. She does the genre well.
Now Serbia, they put out different type of music, so this may be, I don't know, this place high now.
Serbia sends wide variety though, you can't
really?
Say.
Really?
They send like ballads, they send like a Hurricane, we saw 2 years in a row.
But they didn't place high.
True, but it seems for Serbia ballads is the best though.
Yeah.
So. What's throwing me a little bit is these fucking colors flying in the background. It's mm-hmm. kind of off-putting mm-hmm. a little bit. Like, oh yeah, all this blinking.
Mm-hmm. Like, I can see that.
Yeah, especially when the camera films on her yeah. and behind the screen, yeah. just colors keep changing. It's yeah. a little bit annoying.
No, I hear you.
Yeah, like right now, this frame. All these colors.
Okay.
I wonder why they did all that color thing. Maybe the Čaroban is something with the colors to do. Maybe it's related to the title, to the song. Maybe because otherwise, I don't know. It's kind of bothersome.
Interesting.
Like an optic illusion or something.
Yeah. But if they did it like this, it wouldn't feel like correct. I think the color. Whoa, yeah, it is a lot.
Yeah, like
that is a lot.
I don't know
I'm dizzy.
It, yeah, it's a little like you start focusing at that over the singer.
Yeah.
What do you think she plays?
First, I was giving 11, 13, but now I have to bump it to 15.
15? Yeah, she was 14.
14? Yeah.
I kind of agree. I think, honestly, wrong situation for the song. I think the song is, she actually does the genre really well, but, I think. Yeah. It's just, I don't know if that's the genre that is Eurovision style, and the colors kind of annoyed me too, so.
Guys, let us know what you guys think. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Join the gang, and as always, share as much kindness as possible. Bye!